ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ੀਜ਼ ਮਾਈ ਵਾਈਫ ਅਜਨੀ ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਵੁਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਮਾਈ ਆਰ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਆਫ ਬੀਂਗ ਗੈਟਿੰਗ ਪ੍ਰੈਗਨੈਂਟ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ 4 ਈਅਰਸ ਵੀ ਜਸਟ ਲਾਈਕ ਵਿਦ ਦੀ ਮੈਡੀਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਓਨਲੀ ਨਾਟ ਬੀਂਗ ਵਿਦ ਮਾਈ ਵਾਈਫ ਬਟ ਸਮ ਹਾਓ ਇਟ ਵਾਜ ਇਨ ਸਕਸੈਸਫੁਲ We gave all our interest, everything, but we couldn't able to get success in all the ways. But somehow one fine day, I was browsing Facebook and I came across with the Aishwarya Fertility Center. So I thought, where we gave so much of time with the others, let's try with this as well. This will be a new concept for our relation, but moreover, I thought to go with that. I had a booking, I came here, I visited the branch, Aishwarya Fertility Center, Chembur. It's nearby the Diamond Garden. So I came here, I took all the information, how it works and everything. So I was well convinced at that time. So our first meeting was with the Dr. Sushma Mandave, where we met her, we discussed all our problems from last 4 years, what we did, what we had and everything. Like how we have been through this procedure, with the pregnancy procedure. So she took some time to understand our case and then she gave us the 100% positivity answer, yes we can and we will do it. With that words, we get one more positive vibe, yes now we can go with that. Because if doctor says yes we can go by that, there and then we were sure yes we will be doing it. And so on, we enrolled ourselves, we started with the procedure and slowly, gradually, by the time, step by step, we were into this. We always get a good support of the staff at every moment, whenever we step in at the door of the Aishwarya Center, since from the downstairs till up, receptions, we, as far as I remember and I know them very well, into the procedure. Now, would like to give you the good news, yes, with all the procedure on the success rate, yes, my wife conceived now and the date of today, we came to know that, yeah, she is a 1 month pregnant. So this is the successful rate of Aishwarya Fertility. With all the support of Dr. Sushma, we have other doctors, Dr. Shruti as well. But yes, we were in the consultation of Dr. Sushma. She guided us on every part. She gave us all the good things. How to do and everything, we followed all the rules and regulations, whatever we have been suggested, and see, we are sitting with a great smile on our face stating yes, now we are going to be a parent very soon.
Thank you everyone, especially Dr. Sushma, Shraddha, Rashmi, for making my dream come true. Now I'm pregnant for 1 month and really it's very good feeling. I was like last 4 years I was not getting pregnant. This time I'm pregnant and I'm feeling very thankful to each and every staff of Aishwarya, especially Dr. Sushma, Shraddha and Rashmi, Kalpita, Salya, Ravina. Actually I don't have words to express my feeling. So just a small word like thank you each and everyone